He was there, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
He was smelling his ass, or you would just say it was smelling his asshole.
Oh, I just smelt the blood. I missed the smell.
Dang. Gross.
Why do I feel like I've played this mission before? I won't say anything, but stop on the top of this bridge right here. Yeah, stop in like a diagonal way on the bridge. So you can hide behind the
thing. Sorry, I'm back. Zeus, can I just respawn on the
Yep, no, what I've played this before.
Yeah, just respawn to them. It's a photo respawn. 1, 3, 6, 1, 6, 1.
Best opinion, just go up to the vehicles and hide behind them. It's gonna get annoying.
Hey boys, you guys wanna spread out? You all gonna die.
I think there will be a car arriving soon that has bad people on it. If I remember correctly.
Oh, did you already like play this mission?
I'm remembering something like this. And if it happens,
he's having deja vu's.
Yeah.
Ow. That hurts.
Oh, we did it. Never mind. No vehicle. Yeah. Oh my god, there's a dead guy.
We watched satellite feeds of the escaping insurgents. They went back to Reno. Looks like they have the civilian populace under control as well.
Oh no.
We need you to recapture Reno and revenge. And get revenge for the
That's so sad.
US service members that were killed. Minimize damage towards civilian structures and civilian casualties.
Zeus, do you think I could get a quick arsenal if you don't mind?
So civilians matter now? Oh, I don't know.
Nope.
Hey, Panda, you know I love you, no homo, man.
Stop moving.
Okay.
Alright, I hate you, bro.
Oh, I love you too. Let's go.
Just kidding, yeah.
Ow, I have boobos now. I'm so sad.
You already had boobos, man boobs.
Man boobs are fun, I bet. You know?
Who took all the explosive things I was trying to grab?
Oh my god, look, it's a Colossus. Okay.
Alright, everybody hop into the vehicles, let's go. Are we RTBing right now, or what we should do next? No, we're going to the objective marker. It's called Capture Region. Oh.
We're going to the objective to eat our applesauce. Yeah, we need this.
Hey, so much crowd just behind us.
Alright, let's go.
And putting that. The pudding. Can't forget
the pudding. Putting the. Putting the. Just the.
You shut your mouth. You don't agree with anything.
I agree.
Wait, no, that doesn't make sense.
Alright, we're all in. Let's go.
Oh no, we rammed him in front of us. Oh no! Not doing it.
Hey, here. Oh, here, there. Yeah. I forgot my GPS.
Aprismas? Do you mean applesauce?
GPS!
Gay potato. No.
Man, you know, I hate apples. I just don't like it at all.
I'm trying to think. Could, GPS. What? Not what it actually means, but what could you make fun of it as? Is the abbreviation of it.
Gay patrolling squad.
Grand's command looks like there's also stolen items.
That's
otherwise.
A little interesting. But a bit bland. Yeah, gay people sex? No, not good enough. People need to change.
Top Gun, you.
Mine is good.
Like
mine is good.
Off from the bottom. I have no idea what you said. Bro.
What the fuck?
Ah, there we go.
What was that
said
kid?
There are stolen
items. That's a little bit more better. Wait, no, that's not better. That's a little worse, but that's good. Wait, no, what? Be quiet, Dixie. That's named after a dog.
I'm gonna leave dogs. You behind.
Cap. Oh,
shit.
Oh no, we attacked the other Hemet. Oh no.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No.
I'm sorry. It was a muffle.
Oh no. We. Dude,
no.
We made an owie. There was a collision.
Hey, it was a muffle.
With another
I was just
vehicle.
Driving in first person.
It went kaboom.
Don't kick me out, please. Bro.
Just gave
bro.
It to me, helicopters. Just fly there.
Hey, Zeus, I'm sorry, dude.
It's fine.
I did not do that in this game, guys.
Oh, you don't want to fly? Okay, I can fly.
No, I keep going back in and out, like an idiot, and I have to get into the passenger seat.
I got you.
Riding back, here we go. Kind of annoying.
You're not fucking penguin.
Okay, love you. I'm sorry. Here you go. Oh no, my bullets fell. Oh man, so sad.
Alright,
oh
hear
no,
talking.
Why? Why he got kicked? Yeah, I asked.
I can't take another day.
Sorry, can't hear you. Can you just type it out because I'm in the chopper?
I'm not the admin.
Oh.
Hop in,
let's
go.
Who the fuck is admin?
Yo.
Hey, sir, why did you kick them?
Oh, it's because he kicked me and somebody else. I mean, he killed me and somebody else. Tommy, no! Stop it!
He was a funny one, but...
How far out do you want to land?
Top in the hill, I guess. No! There's enemies. There are enemies, man.
I need an LZ. Can someone ping one or something?
Just spawn in the helicopter.
LZ is marked. Bro, you can land us here.
How do I go down?
Land.
Press Z. Don't crash it, man. Don't crash it. All those friendlies, where I think. Oh, there is friendlies. You're running so fast, probably. How to do that? Oh, just keep going. Yeah. Not possible for me. I don't have any spares. Yeah. Not great, but we can run, but not that fast. Who he got shot by? Screwed. Why did he shot him? That's unfair, man. Screwed. What the fuck?
Hey guys, don't try to team kill, please.
Yeah, cause just case, just kick someone out because of him being a pedophile.
Wait, I kick someone out because of what?
No, my.
Oh Jesus. It's behind us. There's a sniper. I can't ping, goddammit.
I just checked that. Strawberry just really took it. Elsewhere. I was referring to just that wiggly panda, bro, not you.
Okay, I got him. Okay, whoever's flying the helicopter, ours, can either land or go away. Give me this map out, man. It's very annoying.
Yeah, it's really...
Oh, you can crash it. That works too.
That was good. Running low on ammo. 8-1-7. Hey, Zeus, is the code Zeus start empty?
I think it is, but there's no rights, I believe.
Oh, damn. Keisa, is that?
Yeah, what's up?
I mean, no rights.
If you guys want to reset the server after this mission, sure, and I could give you rights.
I don't want to lose you guys. I guess the server will probably crash after resetting.
I guess that's just the risk we're gonna have to take.
Yeah.
Bearing 225. I see movement, medic 400 meters south, enemy spotted, man 300 meters due south,
pushing forward.
Meters southwest.
New insertion point available in your AO.
Car 400 meters bearing 22.
All right, guys, looks like the northern side of the town is pretty much clear. Just keep pushing south where most of the enemy is.
Rally up.
Man, 100 meters right.
It looks like they got reinforcements.
Ow!
100 meters.
Most of the town is clear.
Okay, you guys got reinforcements from your southeast. Southeast.
Man, 75 meters
strawberry good, buddy.
Is my microphone working or is it like really quiet?
Yeah, yeah, we can hear you. We can hear you loud and clear.
Okay, thanks. Cause I said I broke my mic before. I've got a visual. Medic, 300 meters southwest.
Hell. That ambush really got me. Strawberry, you poor guy.
Hey Zeus. Mm-hmm. We got a humming rear back and base.
There shouldn't be a spawn there, why is it?
We have to get our red outs.
What'd you say, Coda?
Thanks.
Machine gunner, 75 meters back. Man. 100 meters back.
Strawberry, we got enemies left and he's just driving around. Looks like you guys have a van transport and some infantry to your south of the town. I'll turn back.
Contact, soldier. Contact, machine gunner. Contact, soldier. Contact, soldier.
The worst pilots I've ever seen.
Enemy fire! Right, 75 meters back. Man, 75 meters back.
Yeah, my mic wants well, it say something. I don't know what is it.
Enemy fire! Pilot, 75 meters back.
Oh, finally.
Enemy fire! Alright, great work, town secure.
Sounds good.
I'm the new actual. Go ahead and regroup back on the hill. To your east.
Why
and,
am I the only black guy here?
Back base.
The only guy in different colors.
You black?
Second black, no.
Brown.
Hi guys, everybody move to the LZ. There's a helicopter there we could use to get out, so.
Once you load up into the helos, RTP back there, Phil.
Sounds good.
Wait, by the way, so do you guys want to reset it or not, Mr. Sierra?
Yeah, let's reset.
Alright. Top Gun, do you have any other mission created or you got nothing?
I don't have anything created. You can restart if you want.
Just delete everything then, we'll reset it from here. I'll point it back.
Everything's a loot.
What the fuck was that?
Alright, I guess you could reset the server, Kesa. It's Aubrey, we're resetting the server.
Alright, I'm resetting it. Alright, if you guys disconnect, the server is USA02E. If you guys need it.
Sorry, what? Again.
02 East. 02 East.
Alright.
02 East. I hope it doesn't crash, smash.
Yeah, it would have already crashed by now.
Yeah, but we're good.
Oh, fuck. Mike is the game mod now. Alright.
Some other guy took it.
Yes, I'm fixing the perms. Give me a sec.
No. You be the game mod, alright? You be the game mod. Hell.
I mean, I prefer someone worth a mic, but
No, I guess Mike is a good mod.
Hello guys.
Hello
and
guys.
He's gone.
Oh, he's gone.
He's coming back. He's coming back. Right, he is back. He is here.
Let's start it, boys.
All right.
Suck my titties.
Hey, by the way, Top Gun, the last two missions were pretty good, alright?
Oh, thanks.
Hey, sex girl, don't talk like a fucking panda, wiggly panda, alright?
What?
You're talking like a wiggly panda.
The fuck, look? You want something? Nothing. You
know,
I got COVID.
No, I don't want anything. I don't want you, COVID.
You want cocaine?
Yeah.
Well, you're not gonna get some.
Huh? What?
You're not gonna get cocaine.
Why?
Because you're a mean person.
Hey, I'm not mean, right? That's so rude of you.
I mean, you're talking in global.
Yeah.
Why?
Cause why not?
You know Zeus can hear you and he's questioning you, I think.
No, he isn't questioning me and neither mod is.
I don't know what you just said.
He isn't questioning. I'm not rude, man. That's very rude. I'm not mean. That's very rude of you.
Yeah, you're mean.
No.
And I can hear that you're mean.
Alright, I'm gonna set up a bigger route, but in the meantime, I'm gonna give you something smaller to do.
How can you know that I'm mean when I'm not even saying that I'm mean?
Mean.
No mean.
Yes.
Hey, Kesa, he's teasing me, man.
What? What the fuck?
Yeah, how you get bullied by a sex killer? That, jeez. Jeez, man. You have hit an all-time low, my friend. You have hit an all-time low.
You wanna know something? My name before sex killer was a child molester. Guess how that panned out?
You should just name yourself a pedophile.
Oh, I already did that. Nobody liked it.
Okay.
Got banned from all the servers I went in.
Nobody likes a pedophile.
Pedophile?
Hey, why are you laying down? Hey, get up! Get up! Get up. Hey, Supremo, get up.
You know what? I'm on a mission to kill somebody, and I found my...
Get up, man.
Hey. Go up.
Yeah?
You like the taste of lead?
No.
Okay. So, you wanna...
Okay, guys, I gave you something small to do while I make the bigger up.
Yeah, so, okay, so what are you saying?
Insult the big guy.
The big guy? You play Dying Light.
What?
You play Dying Light.
Walk over there.
Yeah, that's fine. It's only like 500 meters. That's alright.
Less than that.
The fuck? What are you saying?
You don't know Dying Light.
I just...
You're high, no mind, man.
Your accent is...
You have constipation.
No, it's... Yuri has a weird accent. I didn't understand a thing you just said. Or said.
It's alright.
Okay, sex killer.
Yeah.
So, why do you kill sex instead of pedophiles?
I cannot hear you, I'm in the middle of a war zone. Shit's exploding, man. Shit's exploding.
Well, that sounds like a you problem. Why don't you tell it to not explode?
Yeah, tell bombs not to explode. That's a good thing.
Well, they can't explode without your consent, otherwise it's rape.
Sex killer is mean and plus rude.
Why?
That's why he got shot, first of all.
What?
I'm high.
Yeah, I'm low.
Two, regroup. Okay.
On drugs?
No, I don't do drugs.
I was gonna give you like tons of heroin and shit, but then you don't want, so not my problem. Man, 400 meters northwest.
You won't give me drugs anyway, so it's 75 meters back. Yeah.
Okay, I'm just barraging the thing now. Barraging the objective.
Barraging. Ow.
Yeah, you get shot.
Yeah, cause you say
hey,
that I'm mean,
like
I was just getting distracted
that went
by
that building, guys, on ping, so be careful.
mind if I shoot them.
No.
Mind if I shoot this indoors? Okay.
No, be my guest. Just shoot it inside that building if you can.
Here.
There you go.
Why did that bomb explode?
Don't know. Don't know, did you give it consent?
Oh. Alright.
Think wisely before you answer.
Alright, nothing.
You know I'm kind of
being... go ahead, RTP.
Hey, poggers, destroy the building.
Thanks, man. I want to be an astronaut. Rally up.
Hey, can you...
Wait, what? Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm trying to shoot Kodak.
I was saying that I want to be an astronaut.
Haha. Uh-huh. Everybody has dreams.
Rusty, you sound like a biscuit.
I feel bad for all you guys having to walk.
Hey, Rusty, you know what? You know what?
What?
You sound like a biscuit. A crispy, rusty biscuit. And I'm drooling for that now.
Come on. Why did you have to move? It's gonna kill you.
Hey, can somebody explode the truck? It'd be fun.
No. Poopy head.
At least a safety zone after you kill the case, so I guess.
Who's driving the truck?
What's the health of the truck? Can someone just tell me?
Should we be worried about that? Okay.
I still don't know the meaning of AFK.
Time capture the gas station.
Off
it's
keyboard.
Away from keyboard.
Away what? From keyboard. Fuck. Away from keyboard.
Alright, thank you. Thank you, you mean guy.
You fucker.
No, fuck you.
No, I'm the one fuck who you. Told you. Sex killer is just useless. He can go.
I kill people before sex.
So...
Damn. You have sex with dead bodies.
No, that's necrophilia. I'm not friends with that guy.
Aren't you guys like the acrophilia sort of a cult?
No.
So you're into spiders and shit.
Okay, so who wants to see Big Boom?
What's Big Boom?
Stand clear of the two trucks in the middle of spawn.
I don't think you can blow them up since it's in a safety zone.
Yeah, you want to try that? Ooh, not. Yeah.
Oh shit.
Sorry. I'm gonna pick.
It's fine, man.
Kick, guys. Team killer, guys. Kick.
What?
No, he did not did that intentionally.
I was trying to blow up the truck behind him.
Yes.
Because it's fun.
No, I mean, why did this guy just shoot me?
One, taking command. I don't know. Because it's fun.
Fun. Only sex is fun.
With dead people.
No.
Never experienced it personally, but if you can tell me what the inside of a dead person feels.
Yeah, the most scary shit is in the middle of it. She wakes up. That should be scary.
Do they have like post-mortal responses?
Look, made up some
memory intels.
Nah, just really dry.
Just go away from the truck.
Just spit on. Yeah, you just use spit instead of lube.
Yeah, you just spit. What about cooking?
But after the problem flour? Is if you kidnap her, then kill her, then
I say then go away from the
that
truck.
Would be a problem.
So you're a rapist?
No. Just my name is based after a song. Well, a music video or something like that.
Oh, is it by like the Backstreet Boys or something?
I don't know, maybe. Don't remember which song it was though.
Rusty. Rally up. You suck.
Return to formation. Yeah, suck my dick.
This toilet's taken.
Dang, you got me. Looks like I gotta blow my brains out now.
Rusty is a poo-poo head.
Yeah, I'm really not happy with that RPG.
Is it mortar times?
No, Mr. CSAT can't use his mortar. Typical.
Why is there two people healing me right now?
Because you are so worth life, because they know that if you die, then you will rape yourself because you are 16.
Oh, no. Rally up! How can I get
up? No. Mosquito bites.
Look at Case's brother, he's such a professional armor 3, he looks to run it in Casey.
That's a mine.
What the fuck is Arma 3? I'm playing Arma 4 right now.
Me and my tactical shotgun are going to go there. You'll blow up the gas.
I dropped Case's brother inside the building and he doesn't know how to open the door. Oh shit, he does.
return to four. Four. Fall back.
Is the gas station clear?
Wait, we had a mission this whole time?
Alright, main ops done. Go ahead and regroup. At the airfield. Just take the truck.
Not until I've locked gas station. Good soldiers follow orders and blow up the gas station.
I don't know. I'm just shooting in the empty town of Telos.
Well, thank you, Mr. Sex, for that.
Oh, what? What?
You shot a rocket, which almost hit me, but don't worry, you missed, and instead you blew up James.
What?
What?
So what I just want a mission where you can get some artillery support.
I was aiming far away.
Some bases. Ambush.
Hold on, there's one more. Stop moving.
Yeah.
What? Yo, hey Zeus, I'm paying.
Mm-hmm.
Zeus?
I see you, chill. Oh my god, my ears.
Are you proud of me? Proud of me?
Oh my god.
Are you proud of me, father?
Probably not.
Alright, get in here on and go to the port. We'll be with boats waiting. They'll be an officer and give you a brief. Okay.
Hey Zeus, can you just set a mission where we get some artillery support or something, and we need to end some convoys, do some shits, some shits.
A
long one.
Already, I can do that next up. I already made one.
Oh, alright.
Fly to the port, ever get everyone in the Huron, and an officer can give you a briefing.
Yo. Why are you still in global chat? Seriously.
Yo. Hey, someone put a song on, please.
Yeah, just take it. There is AI, so you can fly levels.
Fly up. I think I'm going to fly.
Hey, where's she there? I guess. No, it's a base. Alright. My bad.
Father, I'd better be receiving hazard pay for this.
Good evening, gentlemen. Gather up.
Good evening, sir.
Where's my hazard
situation,
pay?
Boys. I'll probably get mailed to you next quarter. Yeah, we got a situation, boys. If you can look behind me, you can probably see the tracer fire. AF has a large AA position on the island. Mark Kaniski, we need you to take it out. About two next AAs. It's heavily defended. If we destroy this and capture it, we should leave a nice big bubble in our airspace so we can start running the air superiority war.
Hey guys,
there's two ribs right behind you on the dock. Go ahead and take the ribs. There's
you can
a
have range
tower on
the
northern part of the island that I'll mark on your GPS's. If you destroy the communications tower, that will delay enemy reinforcements, which should make your time a little bit easier. I'm mostly getting reports from some guys up top, some satellite feeds, that there is also artillery, so you might get things might get a little spicy, and I think there's a sniper behind me. Yeah, there's a sniper on that hill.
I think that's a teammate.
Yeah, I'm stuck here.
Who is that?
He jumped out the heli on the way here.
Cool. Alright, go ahead and load up in the boats and good to go.
Do we have an ground command?
No.
Case are right there. He's still AFK.
Rusty, the default loadouts are perfectly good. You can just use those. I promise you, they're all fine.
Great. Just kick him out, please.
Wow.
He's just missing the whole game. He's just fucking missing the whole game.
Yeah, kick him. But I gotta admit, that was actually impressive. Kick him, but that was impressive.
He's already there.
Yo, do we have admin calling?
Yeah, we have admin, but Kesa is offline right now. Oh, not offline, but just AFK.
Wait, is it Kesa?
Yeah.
Dang it. Kesa always goes Kesa AFK. All the freaking time. Easy, okay, just... Where is he?
Here, I'll just put down a
Yeah, just lightning bolt him. Just make him not have a
lightning bolt. Who?
What's his...
Hey Zeus, can we just load someone else admin?
I'm not
sure Scrooge McWill does not have a good time. Kid decided to crash a helicopter into the boats.
Can someone nominate himself for admin? Rusty, no.
I vouch for Rusty.
No, I vote for you.
No.
I vote for you.
Autistic, no. Overruled.
No, I don't hate you, but I never saw you as an admin, that's what I just told you.
I'll put a new bus down.
Alright, well, while he does that, I'm going to try to snipe
I don't want
to
hate you, pal. Don't take that way.
I'm gonna snipe the guys that I can see from up here, see what I can do. If you have like a 50, if you can bring like a Lynx, you can punch holes straight through the Nexus.
The boats are back. I'll delete that. Alright,
guys, just vote Rusty Admin. Vote Rusty Admin.
Great, while he does that, I'm gonna snipe him.
We can worry about Admin until after. I'm deleting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go.
Can someone vote Rusty Admin? I mean everyone, not someone. Zeus and Mod, please vote Rusty Admin.
Sure.
They're enemies. I don't think that we can inspect to there. Right. A whole lot of enemies.
I'm just slowly clearing watchtowers. Heads up, oh, never mind, those are friendlies. I know I'm engaging that watchtower, give me a second.
Rest your ID, Admin, now.
Alright, you're good.
Careful, pal. Keep pushing forward slowly.
Let's see if we can spot the EMT here in the
artillery. Rusty, speak!
Speak now.
Yeah, I don't know why you've been, I don't know why you've been quiet all the time.
Yeah, I don't know
either. Been quiet, man. Just
kind of... Terror watch tower clear. Cargo tower.
100 meters right. Rifle. 100 meters right.
It's clear.
There's an enemy. Man, 75 meters right flank. Soldier, 100 meters right. We've got an enemy. Soldier, 100 meters back.
Down.
Man down.
Standing by.
Oh, you wait. I'm coming. There is a guy just right in front of me and near the edge barriers.
I'm coming to you.
I'm dead. Don't mind.
Aww.
It's fine, man.
I'm sorry. I tried.
Don't be.
Is up before this building block. Zeus had no reason to do this.
Hey Zeus, can you hear me?
Yep.
Can you vote Rusty Admin?
Rust who?
Rusty, what's up? Can you vote?
Yo, Kesa.
What's up, man? Kesa, you've been AFK for so long.
I know, sorry guys, I have to go take a shot.
Kesa, can you please
you
kick Scrooge
anyone?
McWell? Yeah, Scrooge
sure,
McWell.
No worries.
Thank you.
I don't think these are gonna work.
Alright, Zeus, do you think I could get a boat or something? You guys need me to pick Khalid
good
as
day,
well,
buddy.
Or is that an accident? No, I'm guessing that's an accident.
Yeah, you can get a boat.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Pick who again? Rusty, who do you want me to kick?
I didn't need anyone to be kicked. I don't know.
I told them that Scrooge has to be kicked. Scrooge is gone, so we're good.
Gotcha. Alright.
I'm good.
Zeus, I can't drive this boat.
Dude, why are you shooting me? I'm on your team.
Oh, it's DLC?
Well, I was
yeah,
on your team,
DLC.
You shot me.
I did not shoot you.
Oh.
You did.
Oh wait, never mind. Maybe Supremo.
Fucking hell.
It's okay. Supremo has a thing.
You keep throwing smoke everywhere where we are. Can you stop?
There's just an AAF guy just lying in front of me. This side.
Wait, how did the AAF get how did the AAF get sorry, I meant the Syndicate. How did they get AA?
There's
the
a Nyx. Well, it's a Nyx.
Oh, gotcha.
Nyx is no more.
Thanks,
but this is
well, me and Captain Supreme is gonna land on the southern side of the. I think yeah, he's taking me to the southern side of the island. So.
I must say, these short missions are real good.
These what?
These missions are real good, in my opinion.
Yeah. Alright, well that's good. Let's hope he doesn't have to leave as soon as I join back. I'm gonna be pissed. I barely see that's anyone.
Firing on you.
Hey guys, be careful with the artillery. If you get too close, they'll start shooting at you.
Location of anti air.
I swear we're fighting like special forces.
Yeah, that's gotta be it. It's on top of that one.
Yeah. Why is it special forces?
Oh Jesus.
Wait, I didn't know we had an A-10. Who's flying the A-10?
It was
nobody, that was the fire support.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Alright, the southern towers on ping is a friendly. We captured it, so
I quite honestly can't tell where I'm getting shot from.
Hey, you have any meds?
That's friend. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's the second time. It's alright.
Yo, guys. So just right, a friendly just reminder: a friendly fire.
It's not fun, guys. It's not fun.
I was like, why'd you ping on me? And then, like, I was trying to look for where.
I didn't expect you to be there because we just got shot from a person right here.
Yeah, no, it was kind of my fault because I didn't have my laser on. Plus, I can't really tell where enemies are.
Okay, from us, they're all north. So from you guys' location, the captured AF base, they're all to the south of you. Hopefully that helps. Me and Captain Something, we're right between the enemy and you guys. So just keep pushing south and you guys should encounter the enemies.
Alright, I'm gonna have to use the anti-tank to actually be able to see it.
There's a guy in this watchtower.
You're a real one, Cadmus. You're a real one.
I might have spotted the anti-air.
Yeah, you could, you can come in as a medic, that's fine. South 240. Hey, Captain Supremo, just don't push too ahead, because you might get friendly killed by the friendlies from your north. It's not going to be their fault. So try not to push too ahead. 100 meters front.
See a lot of them here.
Yeah, just be careful.
He's on ping.
Heads up, they have a 50.
Hey guys, try to have your lasers on if you can so you could ID each other.
Oh.
Looks like there is a 50 cal on ping, guys. 50 cal on ping. Try to take it out first before you start picking people up.
Get me up, I can take it out.
You have health insurance.
Frost is down as well.
Well, he's the medic, guys, so try to get him up.
Yeah, I think he has enough paid so enough for this.
Get all of you up.
I'm overrated.
Hey James, alright. I thought you were done.
Moving up.
Alright, 50 kill is down, boys. I took it out.
Good job.
Then let me laser.
Alright, me and Supremo, yep, me and Supremo has our lasers out, so just check your fire. You guys should be good to engage. Supremo to our right. Okay, I think the friendlies got him. Hey, friendly.
Friendly, hold fire.
Alright, High Command, we believe the objective should be somewhat clear. If not, can you get a drone up and let us know?
Yeah, we got it.
Sector is clear.
Alright, go ahead and move to the beach to your west. There should be some boats you can take to get back from here.
Sounds good, we'll do.
I definitely got that.
Hey Supremo, where you going, man?
I am winning.
I think he's going back to the boats we came in. So that would be my guess. Let's just go.
I got 12 kills and 5 revives. I feel accomplished.
Good job.
7 kills, 2 revives.
Got room for one more in the far in the rightmost boat.
Ground, be advised, we're gonna start shelling the island once you leave.
Come
on, Neptune,
sure.
get in this boat. Yes.
More space. Else? Alright, I'm leaving.
Good work, team.
Alright, Zeus, just get rid of the respawn point on the island. That's your good to go. Oh,
we're down.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Wait, did the artillery get you?
Yep.
Yeah, I believe.
Oh, wow, that's a really big range. Did not expect that.
Blast radials was pretty good.
Well, I guess you don't have to drive as far.
Ooh, is this our new thing?
Zeus, if you would like to have an arsenal in the base.
Grid 1, 4, 2.
Sure.
1, 3, 0. Awaiting orders. Fall back.
Be advised. New insertion point ready.
Oh, my ears.
Thanks. Sorry about the artillery, I didn't realize how big the range was.
It's really fine, because the mission was already done. We need to spawn on the base anyway.
Alright, I guess let us know once you have our next mission. We'll just chill here.
Wanna play like modded armor?
Yeah, me.
You want to?
Me. I want to play mod. I mean, yeah, like modded stuff.
What's your Steam name?
Sorry, what?
What's your name on Steam?
Your Steam.
It's CRS7.
Alright, it seems like the Zeus made you guys a base at the main airfield, so just fly there.
What's your name, what's team?
Didn't think you did.
Alright, I guess we'll all just... fly, that's cool.
I feel like these are gonna crash into each other.
Who knows, man? Hey, I just don't wanna fly, so somebody else fly that bitch.
Flying just because I'm practicing to try and brief Top Gun wrong that I'm a bad pilot.
I want to practice myself, that's why I want to fly right now.
Alright, hop in. One.
We're all flying to the RTB marker, so.
RTB?
If you don't want to fly, just respawn.
I don't know how to fly, so just don't risk yourself.
Can I replace this boat with a water scooter? Pretty please. Or an M900. Pretty please, Dad.
Oh.
This works.
Alright, I'm practicing my J-hook on a public zoo server.
He was like, you're leaving me. I can't do anything, bro. I'm already in the urban flying.
Oh, why would you do that?
Morning, no, please. Dave,
because I'm a prankster.
Fucking hell. Guys, I'm gonna crash in the base, so don't mind me.
I almost made it, it's just that I didn't realize the hangar was in the way, so sorry about that. Oh.
I told you.
Good job. Hey Zeus, just a warning, make sure you lock all the vehicles.
I really don't know how to fly.
He did tell me that the vehicles were all locked. Rally up.
I can tell you they're not.
1-4-1-1-6-2-1. Rally up. Ready for orders. 5. Form on me. 4. Form on me.
Yeah, but I mean they could still shoot the guns. That doesn't really help.
Just drain all the fuel. It's fun.
Who knows how to fly perfectly?
I'm gonna hop out of the
Zeus. I don't know how to fly perfectly, but I'm decent at flying. Like,
really? Really? Top Gun, the moment I hop back in, you leave. You son of a biscuit.
I'll still be here, I just kinda wanna take a break.
That is just my fault, you know, you were just being AFK for like 20 to 30 minutes.
I know, right?
That's a long
time. Yeah.
Ended a bit too hard.
Hey Zeus, my boat's broken. I think it's defective. Can I get a warranty on it?
We were just choosing to Rusty be the admin while he AFK.
Ow, that wasn't very nice.
You can still vote me admin, but I might have to go. I'm not sure, so it's just uncertain if I have to leave soon. So if you can vote someone else admin, it'll be more reliable.
I guess Casey is fine right now.
What, sir?
No. Okay.
Kadlif, you good, dude?
It was not here.
Yeah. Just too many people talking.
Top Gun, are we gonna be able to use the UAVs that you spawned in?
Wait, did somebody say UAV?
I love UAVs.
The boy, can I use those UAVs?
I don't think that was just even here. He's not saying anything.
Aw, oh, you locked them. I'm not mad at you. I'm just disappointed.
You made this base.
I guess just come down, Top Gun, and then let's see if somebody else wants to be able to go there and do it.
I can go Zeus, but
I'm not very good at making missions.
I can go Zeus, but I really do slow missions.
I'll just stay in Zeus. You guys scare me. I won't be Zeus. This anyone's bad.
This guy said I can't make missions.
Well, Larkin, good to see you.
Point of Zeus.
I can make
missions, but I don't know if they're good or not because nobody ever really tells me.
Did you ever ask? What the hell?
That's funny.
Oh, Zeus, looks like Mike is back.
Okay,
Mike?
I'm making my mission. He made one. You just do his.
Alright.
Hey, Casey, can you do me a favor if that panda guy's joined again, just don't kick him out.
Alright, no worries. Yeah, as long as he doesn't kick people, I don't got a problem, man.
Mike, can you talk to me inside?
Hey, what's up, man?
Anybody else want to play mods?
You just died.
Arm over.
Yeah, I will, but not right now.
No, I got you already.
Are you part of like a unit, Kadel?
No,
however you say your name.
Not really a unit, just a group.
Understood. Yeah, I see.
Hey, Queso, what's your team name?
It's just my name. Literally just Queso. I mean, I'll tell you what, if Sierra goes and plays in your server, I'll go play. I'll play with Sierra.
Okay. I mean, I already added Sierra, so I'll add you to Queso.
Yeah, I'm in his friend list.
My name is in your friend list, Queso,
now.
My Steam username is, a table.
Hey, Larkin, do you know my address? It's 123, shove it up your ass, bitch.
You know what? 125131.
His name is just a table. Yeah.
Pipe bomb going to that address.
Yeah. Table.
Yeah. Shove a pipe bomb up your ass. There you go. There it is, Larkins. Oh my god.
Who's Jake from State Farm? Which one of you guys is that?
You good neighbor. State Farm is there. Jake would be here by now.
Yeah, where is Jake, man? He's taking his lunch break or something? Hey, Mr. PL, that's the second time you killed someone. Please don't do it again. I'm not gonna give you another warning.
Out of ammo. Zeus, we're bored. How about you spawn in a Cessna or something?
Mike, it's secure. Talk to the people.
Hello. Hey, hello, friends. Hey, you guys over here in this small corner. Hey, you guys.
I love how this is the one song that, like, every all the three players know. It's amazing. It's beautiful. Everyone is just chilling out. Hell yeah.
Can you put that in side chat?
Thanks. Hey! Ready for the mission?
It's up! Hold on.
Yeah, I can't hear it. Anyway, so on the base, on the city of Kambal, yes.
How to get me
We have noticed AAF forces massing at the hospital, most likely using it for use.
Who's talking behind, in your background? Sounds like you're in a sweatshop.
Yo, is he getting robbed?
Yeah, the fuck?
Hang on, guys. They want my
you guys, hey, yo, you good, dog? I'm gonna have to fuck off. Sorry about that, guys. No worries, man. Take care. Love you, man.
Oh, God.
I'm chill.
Yeah, I understand none of that, dude. I don't know what the hell happened.
Mike, just text and chat, just send it in the chat. Your brief.
Yeah, we're playing a war simulator robbed. In our game. He's playing it in real life, boys.
What?
Someone is getting... Why do I hear most?
Sorry about that. Yes, but, okay, in the city, as I said, the city of Kavala, AF taking Kavala's hospital. Your objective will be to eliminate all AF forces inside of Kavala. As soon as you eliminate, find any information you can. There will be intel drops that you can gather if you find them. But no one's real.
Alright, essentially, go kill shit in the hospital in Kavala.
Right, sounds good, thank you.
It's gonna be a really short mission.
Yeah, we got this.
Yeah.
I can already tell you that.
Alright, let's go hop into the ghost stack. We should all fit in.
I just need some girls. I just told the Lazarus a while ago. No one listened to me.
Mike the boy, what if I could get some AI this mission?
Zeus, you think you could unlock the ghost stack for us?
You'll be getting further on the missions. The more missions you do, the more things you get.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Now, you're gonna get.
You gotta be kidding me. What are we, the FIA?
I'll be getting all the kooky stuff.
Alright, I'm running a shotgun. I'm not.
The kooky.
Okay, so don't kill us.
Rusty, I'm gonna unlock the controls. If I die, you can take over.
Alright.
Guys, shoot. Guys, we can't afford anything, but we do have rhinos now.
Hey, no, the rhino. Of you just we are broke, but we have a hummingbird. Sorry, guys. Yeah, it's close, so just hop into the hummingbird.
Welfare programs.
I'm sorry,
we were just AFK.
It's cold. Dude, can you just unlock one of the hummingbirds for the two people on the ground?
Yep, hummingbird.
What are you doing?
Wait, but yo, You know why they don't name the SS the actual name? It's so they don't have to pay more.
I can't hear anybody else.
Exactly.
Hey, dude,
do you know, if there's a
count? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
It's a short group.
Did anybody understand what he just said?
No, I don't know.
Just said no.
I can't even hear anyone.
Alright.
This is a mission.
I just need some sex, man.
Where did he mark it? He didn't even mark it with like a mark or anything. He just said go to a town.
Yeah.
That's not how this works.
I'm pretty sure it's Kabbalah. The Zeus did clarify Kabbalah.
To a known town.
Always Kabbalah. Issa, are
town
you good at flying?
Kabbalah?
I am. I'm pretty decent.
All right. I hope so.
Don't worry, I won't kill you guys. At least not yet.
Are we there yet?
I appreciate y'all. You know.
But they do have
exactly are we landing?
Town of Kavala,
yeah,
I guess.
That's a good idea.
Yo,
ain't no way we fly all the way to Kavala and this guy changes it. I'm about to flip off.
You didn't mark it. Did you mark an objective?
I guess we're landing on the
no, you didn't mark,
you know, the hospital.
I can't.
It says objective.
Let me check
the red on map.
Kadlif.
You get blind.
Okay, got it.
Kadlif.
Not a penis.
Yeah.
Why is that so big?
I have like these. I know what you mean.
Who is drawing a fucking dick on the map? A Supremo!
Which one?
A Supremo!
Someone deleted it.
Do the dog.
You're supposed to do it where it says look below.
Alright, boys, I'm gonna
size
land
of the map, bro.
Just so we don't die. From here, it should be a short walk to the objective. Again, he did it with his
try not to kill us.
Though.
I guess.
Gotcha. I am not paid enough for this. I went double hazard.
Bad landing zone. This is, right, this
get
is,
out,
okay.
Get out, it's alright, get out. Just jump out.
I can't. Jump out.
There you go.
Here, give me, I'm gonna take controls and get us somewhere better.
Can you make up?
Just so we can properly land this.
Hey, if anyone has an RPG, you should go take that helicopter.
Alright, we can just leave it here.
I'm trying to get out, it locked me up, okay.
Hey, Kaldiv, I wanna ask that, what mod do you guys use, like, new maps or some...
We rotate the maps, the mods, if you look on the server, and mod list, the whole thing is...
Oh, alright, I will take a look.
Hey, it looks like they got a helicopter on top, I can't tell if it's,
I invited you to.
Armed or not.
I'm pretty,
oh,
it's
okay,
never mind.
I joined, I joined your server.
Thank you.
Invite me?
That works.
Chad,
oh, yeah,
just send a friend request, I guess he will invite you after that.
Hey guys, I would say use this big hill as cover. We could go left or right of it. I don't care which way you go.
Okay, gotcha.
I'm personally gonna go.
Yeah, that sounds good. Hey, if anybody wants to join my squad called Sigma 69, you'd be a Sigma male if you join the Sigma 69 squad.
I'm not in my beta.
That ended.
Look, going around hills, that's
already
that's
accepted and
children.
Just,
now rushing head on, that's a rude chest here.
Server. Link.
Are you talking to me?
No, I was just talking to Rusty.
Repeat that.
I have sent you a friend request, accept that and just send me the link of your Discord channel or whatever it is. Sigma 69 sounds perfect to me.
Hey, again, not all of you go up that hill. We do need people inside the building as well. So push left or right side of the hill so we can assault the...
Hey, all three of us are here. My squad, let's push right.
There was a 50 up there. It's gone. You guys are welcome.
Yeah, good.
You probably heard that shotgun blast. Long live
slugs.
I actually did.
Good job.
Yeah. Okay. There's another guy up there, but he went prone the second I fired.
All right. Oh, contact on the left side.
All right, pilot's down. I need more slugs. Thank you, Mr. Hummingbird, for getting everyone's attention. Let us know where the AA is at when it fires at you.
Reloading. Alright,
we lost a week. He does not have enough PC.
Hey Zeus, you think you could just put a
watch your shots, guys.
I'll ping myself just so I could be a mobile respawn for anybody that needs to join back.
Jeez, saw you fine and James, there was a guy behind you. Missed him completely.
Here's a...
I'm supposed to be a medic.
We have a high, have a eyes on the Tempest device or some cut off, sort of machines up in here.
Hey, repair it, let's go clear this thing, blue side.
That's good, you read.
Thank you for saving me. I shotgun this.
Mike, you.
I'm down. Friendly fire, guys.
Guys, please check your friendly fire.
I guess Mike's not here. Go ahead and snap some photos or some shit.
Hey Zeus, again, can you put a quick mobile respawn on either case
send
or
by,
so people can join
send
by.
You the photos right now, check it out, HQ.
Copy. I'll put a respawn down here.
Thank you.
That. Thank you, Captain Suprema, for those images. They're useful.
Alright, hey, let's pull security, boys. If you want, get up top of the,
Your healers are still on tech, correct?
Everyone in Sigma 6-9, please move up to the roof.
Once you clear that out, RTB.
Okay.
I have to erect all the Striders.
Hostiles on the roof.
The Striders must be kept on bigger. Look at that.
Oh, right, yeah, we have lots of hostiles on the roof.
Alright,
who
has
music background behind him?
I'll breach first.
Oh, yeah, there's
just,
on the
just
roof.
One leg down. Yeah, I saw that. Got
all
the
right,
one leg down.
Let's do this.
Got the 50.
Roy.
Got him. Alright, sweep in, sweep in.
Alright boys, I'm gonna bring the ghost sack back, you guys hold security here, I'll be right back.
Is that an Ifrit down there?
I don't know, I stole a Strider, I'm going back to pick the helicopter up.
Not able to hop in. Are you dull? Are you?
If you guys didn't get inside a vehicle, it's all right. Just stay at the hospital. I'll come pick you guys up. The rest of you just move to the helicopter.
Where's the helicopter?
Oh,
it should be marked on the map.
Who's just drawing some hands and stuff?
Oh, is that someone else? There's a possible Ifrit close to the Ghost Talk landing zone.
I'm at the Ghost Talk landing zone. There's no Ifrit there. It's a Strider. Yeah, I stole the Strider, by the way. Yeah, Rusty, I stole the Strider. Alright, just stay at the hospital. We're gonna go pick you up. I'm just waiting for the rest of the guys to come in.
Oh, wait, I'm coming with the
boys, let's get a perimeter set up over here.
High Command, we are gonna spin up, pick everybody else up, and head back to base.
Copy, Kurt.
Hey,
actually,
Jana
Zeus,
Power,
I think
do you
we
have, a first
have more
kit
people
on you?
Than we can carry. You think you could
up
just
in the
provide
the
a
bun, guys.
Hummingbird to the,
I mean,
what is it called, hospital?
Right.
The other
a
one
the hospital
got destroyed by somebody who,
Wait, Jano, can you stop?
Sure, Jano. I'll put a helo on the,
Alright, Jano, great. If you don't mind, you can catch me.
Alright, Mr. Okay. Rusty, there should be a, what is it, a hummingbird?
Right there,
just pick
see,
it up
on the
and
vehicle.
Go.
See?
Where's the hummingbird?
Okay,
there isn't anything
on the
roof, it's just destroyed. Wait, what? I thought it was destroyed.
Just put a new one there.
No, I think he put a new one there.
Yeah.
Boys, load up into the hummingbird. So yeah, Sophia, you're probably gonna have to respawn.
Whenever you get a chance, just delete the, in front of the, is there a sickness at the palace? It just popped up on my map. I don't want to get shot down.
Oh yeah, there's a sickness.
Oh wow, it's Unknown 7.
Hey, Kaiser.
Hey man, so how's your DLC? How's the contact DLC going?
Shut the fuck up.
Don't crash us.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey guys, do me a favor, Mr. Jan Power, please join Rusty, and then Psycho and Supremo join Rusty as well, so we could get the two squads done. That way, we're not.
All right, next up, we'll be using the Rhino and the Marshall.
Sounds good.
Father.
Rusty, help. I guess just invite those people to your group and then we'll go from there.
Oh, the, you mean, hold on. Who?
Jan, O'Power, Psycho, and Supreme. They're the only one that's not.
Open the mark objectives.
Sounds good.
Psycho, they're just sitting in front of the.
He's his own guy, you know? Psycho, he's pretty well. Chill. It's pretty cool.
Alright.
Everybody's cool here. Except me.
Yeah, everybody's cool. I don't know what that's supposed to mean.
I finally fucking finished my PC, man.
Hey, I'm proud of you, dog.
Nice. Bought this laptop PC for $1,000 and it has a 3060.
Listen, Rusty, you what the fuck? Talking about your laptop? Listen, let me tell you what happened with Unknown, okay? So, in a recent time, okay? Me and Unknown and another player... Zeus, give me one second. I'm just telling a story. Me, Unknown, and another player were in the map of Livonia. And so we reset at the server. We're going to be like, hey, we're going to reset it to Livonia. I think we were in Altus. And Unknown is like, oh, no, I don't have the map. So me and this other guy convinced him to buy the map right then. And then he didn't even play. He literally bought the map and then just left. Because this game didn't work. It was the funniest thing I've ever done. But yeah, sorry.
Bought all the DLCs in a shopping spree when I got my paycheck out. Yeah, and okay. Like, I had every single one besides contact and cards.
Iron Current are two DLCs that you'd be better off not buying.
No, I didn't get those.
I really don't.
I watched the videos on which ones are actually worth buying. Just for completely forgot contact was ever a thing.
So Sisa has a the port of Calathea. We need to retake it and cut off their supply line. There's a small FOB which contains communication equipment. We need to destroy as well as a Tigris overlooking the entire area. Because we'll have a Rhino, a Marshal, and a Bobcat. Once your armor goes down, it will not be given back to you. That's the whole point of the Bobcat, to make sure the Bobcat works closely. The two other armored assets, and make sure that they're both up. That's it.
I know exactly what to do.
After the AA is down, I might give you a Black Wasp.
Hang on, I know exactly what to do. Leave the Rhino and the Bobcat at base, just take the Marshal. I know exactly how to do this.
Alright,
someone needs to go in with, fine then, you're just gonna be stuck at base, Rogue. Rogue, load ATGM, do not leave base, you're way more effective if you stay at base.
Dude, you know what
you
I'm gonna do?
You will be
fucking
dead within seconds if you go to the AO.
Alright, listen,
I promise you that.
I'm sorry, K9, here's where I'm going. Alright, watch this. And... this is the ammo. And...
Oh, I
done.
See what
I'm doing.
I gotcha. Alright, okay, that was right. Everybody
else,
I see
Marshall. Okay,
Gunner C.
Let's go.
And I'm gonna place a drone down.
Give me a
and
sec.
I'm gonna throw down a drone.
I don't think we're gonna have enough seats. You think we could get another Marshall,
if
you don't mind?
This Zeus does not know how broken this vehicle is.
Alright, Rusty, you could just take the other Marshall. The Zeus should give it to you.
I'll just give you Hunter.
Oh, or the Hunter, sorry, Rusty.
No, Hemet.
Let's wait for the other Marshal, wherever it's gonna go.
Okay.
Hemet.
My guess is I'm probably gonna take care of the AA first, so I'm gonna send you to destroy the...
Where's the Rhino?
Do that. The rhino's gonna run into the base.
Staying at base. I'm in it. I'm staying in the rhino and I'm flying in the rhino.
Okay.
All right. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have, we're gonna take the Marshall. We're gonna push to the AA center. We'll destroy it. Emmett, you could go to the comms tower.
Waiting for someone to pull up in front of me because Hemet is not covered at all.
Yeah, that Hemet has no arm. Once everybody hops in, I'll do that. Give me one sec. Come on, guys.
That Hemet has no armor. You'll just get shot by some guy with a pistol.
All right, let's go.
If you guys are bringing the Bobcats to the OBJ, I recommend Healy and Hemet last.
The Bobcat's the most armored thing.
Taking his job. Someone is trying to sit on me.
Oh, sorry. Not bad. All right, Bobcat. Right. I will. Let's see. Let's just go across the. Honestly, just go across the. What is it called? Runway. We don't have to go follow any road. Let's go. I put a rough line for you to follow if you need to. All
right. Let's destroy the anti-air first.
Yeah, and then we'll go hit the comms tower.
Take out your gun, lad.
Say, no, about that comms tower.
How you doing, pal?
Rogue, give us 1 second. I do have a laser designator.
Biggest issue.
Once I destroy
that,
the AA, I'll get on the, I'll go on that hill and I'll start laser for you, okay?
Gotcha. I'm flying a drone over to the Tigers to eliminate it.
Dang, the animation with the Ragefinder is really cool inside this.
All right, I'm 1.5 kilometers out from everything.
Hey, I'm just gonna drive just to the left side of it so I don't bump into the.
Heads up, there's
also,
a.
Also, everybody,
it
try
starts
to use
over there.
Channel,
checkpoint
please.
On ping. Checkpoint on ping. Be careful.
We can't see your.
Yeah,
ping.
I've been spotted. Dang it. All right, I got it.
I've got a Lays hot on the Tigris, I think.
Loading.
Oh, it's off.
Can't check the map right now. Alright,
okay,
did you just make it a
circle?
Lays
yeah, it's
orange,
a black
hot.
Circle.
Alright guys, my plan of action is once we get on that hill, there's
I'm
like
gonna follow directly
hills.
Behind the Bobcat.
I'll
Marshall.
Drop you guys
go
off
somewhere else too. You want.
Advise
yeah,
when you have
gonna.
The rocket out.
I'm gonna drop you guys on
I'll
the back of the car to the
how do,
second. Like
what kind
trip,
of rockets actually work with
and
laser?
And then we could move on foot.
The rockets
ATG,
work with lasers. I can't lock on.
No, it's a special shell that the Rhino has. It's a ATGM, so it's really a missile. Like it's fired out. All like right,
missile locked.
Show.
All right, incoming. Yeah, 3, 2, fire. Missile up.
Watch
so
the camera,
what are you guys
sure
engaging
hits.
Actually?
I barely
are you
have
guys
sight.
Engaging Overtello. The
AA? Okay, it's coming in.
Yeah.
It has lock on the lays.
Alright.
Stand by. Good hit.
Good hit, hit it again.
Repeat. Missile up.
Okay, Bobcat. Just don't like nature.
Over Telos.
Is that the actual Tigris or
vehicle
am I just
sighted.
Lazy something random?
You're on the Tigris. And incoming. Move your lays about 3 feet up. Try to put it like dead center of the barrel.
I could barely see it, dude. It's like pixels. All right.
Well,
to me.
I'm firing. I'm gonna keep firing until I can see it detonate.
Don't have any visuals on the enemy right, right now.
I'm gonna follow a bit farther from the pop.
Two away.
What'd you say, man?
I'm currently out of missiles. I'm switching back to reload as soon as I see an impact.
Yeah.
One splash.
Here comes number two.
Two splash.
Hey Gunner, you should have eyes on the thing. If you look to your
that gun.
Right,
oh, well.
Engage it and then
you
we'll
might move. Need to move the lays a little bit, but right now I gotta get more missiles.
Roger, I'm gonna move. I need to move
yeah,
my
I only carry
fucking darter. That's why you just park up next to it and don't move. The ATGM will do a full 180 and still hit the target. Oh, most
are
of the time.
Are destroying AA?
Unless you try shooting like Tanoa.
Yeah, they're trying to destroy the AA. I'm not going to try to go head on with that take risk because the cannon's probably going to fuck us up. So I'm just going to try to maneuver us to the side of it.
I lost the drone.
Alright. Marshall,
Alright, I have lock again.
Hold on, I have a visual, I guess. A little bit forward.
Who's the lock? Get out. Lock is on an affiliation.
Oh, alright.
Lost again. Wrong call.
Oh,
wrong call.
Building the
under
left.
Fire. We take cover.
Left. There we go. In front of you. Right in front of you. Behind you. Right there. Oh my god. How do you not see him right there? There we go.
I'm a fucking idiot. Alright, here we go.
We need an engineer.
I'm the engineer.
I have another drone.
Alright, I'm gonna flank us to the left, and then Gunner, just look right. All the infantry, get out now.
Won't let me revive you.
Alright, bring the backup in, Marshall, get out.
Get rusty up?
Medic here.
Oh yeah, we're still taking heavy fire. Try and find as much cover. Smoke, get a smoke.
What'd you fire on? Rogue.
I just fat fingered it. I hit Alt R by accident and it caused my graphics board to open up. So
Marshall, I guess there's some contacts over that side.
Oh,
see the house on the hill.
Oh, yeah, that's the thing they're shooting
shot.
At.
No, so.
It's
yeah,
the
fired
it's
an
it's
AT.
The,
contact, yeah. Contact, yeah. Gunner.
I'm gonna take out.
Whoever has AT, target that.
Gonna block
that
my rocket.
Somebody mark.
Which tower?
It's a laser does.
I'm gonna remove the
fired
control angle. Tower.
Target is laser. Target is fire.
Yeah.
Different
angle and you miss it.
Trying to get to the top of the hill.
They're shooting.
Oh, fuck it. Destroy it. Might as well let you destroy some shit while I get my turn over there.
Right.
You got
right delays. If we can get some help.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to move right to the copter.
Got a laser on target.
I don't. Right, I'm not
target.
Seeing
what's
it.
Target?
Is it from a vehicle or is it on?
Fuck,
I'm
all right. Down hard.
Anybody on the
it's
back? You want to get out?
No, handheld doesn't work. It only works for aircraft.
All right, we need AT here, quick.
What is the target?
Commissioner. I don't know. I can't tell.
Hey, enemies to our
okay,
rear.
Tell me about
guys.
How it's firing at you.
Okay.
How is it shooting at you?
Infantry on
really fast
slow. Machine gun. It looks. It's. It
yeah,
looks
you guys
like,
need the black
boss, like,
but you wanted to fight a black boss.
High command, advise the.
I'm gonna yoink
it. It just looks like anti-air. It's shooting at us.
Is it a
okay,
very
yeah, no,
rapid bad. Explosion?
Hey, infantry. Yeah,
Tegus is down.
Yeah, Tegus is down.
Ineffective.
Dead ass. Someone please fire the wasp.
Guys, infantry on
pair. Get rid of it.
There you go, good shooting.
Alright, I'm just gonna go grab a drone and slip out.
No, I've got a drone up, disconnecting terminal.
Alright, yeah, if you disconnect, I can
AT.
Take it.
Prince probably
yeah,
down. Still, yep, good hit, effective. Move up, let's move up. Regroup what we have. The medic.
Okay, I gotta pull back, guys, I'm getting hit.
Whoa, who's taking control of the drone? Stop.
I don't know. Somebody else help me out. I think it's on ping. Not sure though. I'm gonna pull a little bit more back. Hey, infantry, why don't you guys switch? Why don't you guys push towards the ping? We'll watch your back, okay?
Got
it. Guys behind you.
Alright, let's repair the helmet.
Yeah. You know I could hear you, right?
Manuelo's
right like,
walk across the
yeah, I got you.
Let's see. I don't know. I can't get repair.
Yeah,
we don't know. I can. Yep.
Do you want me to take out that vehicle? That, commission?
Oh, we're still taking fire.
Alright, disregarding. I have eyes on friendlies. I'm not engaging anymore.
I'm gonna move a bit to the right.
Planted a bomb.
The right side is clear.
Oh, I have eyes on the vehicle.
Yeah, my bad. I'll get it here in a second.
What's the location of that commission? Does anybody know?
Be advised, active lays. Target and target sighted.
Back up in the hambit. Those were left.
Missile out.
We're gonna move.
We have three transport helos in the air. Three transport helos in the air.
Sounds good. Hey, Rusty,
get out.
Marshall
it's not a good
is to your east. Just keep pushing down the road when you guys are free to go.
I don't see any ground vehicles.
We have to push on foot.
Engage this transport.
All right. Hey, get the goddamn thing first. Get
I
that
assume
first.
The building's not clear, James.
Idiot.
Fuck.
Move in. I'm right behind you.
God damn it, guys! You want to go for the?
Be advised, Marshall.
I'm coming over to the injured.
Be advised, enemy parachute.
I have
control.
Eyes on
coming
parachute.
In.
Something's shooting at me. It's not happy with me. Sounds like a commission. Yeah. Oh, that's
hi,
a lot
guys,
of paratroopers.
Still... I guess once you... Yeah, I'm still alive.
Yeah, I have
there's
eyes on the paratroopers. I just fired us.
Okay, I'm coming over.
Return to formation.
I
spot all
hey,
of them
Zeus,
right
can
now.
You just put a respawn close to where the marshal was? That's the
yeah.
Is, if you don't mind. Thank you.
And we have to move down farther down the road. If we have any AT, we can take out that Quillen. BTR has its engine off. I'm gonna have to bomb it.
I got eyes.
BTR's still alive. It's still alive.
Careful, careful.
Yeah, the enemy is right there. We also have a lot of,
down.
What is it called?
Unping.
We have a lot of
never
infantry
mind,
that parachuted on ping as well.
Taking it, alright. Bombs away, BTR.
Is you can you clear some objects? My game is really lagging right now.
Hey, who's
I
flying the,
BTR
what is it called? Yeah, good job, Psycho. Good job.
I'll try my best.
Infantry next to the MSE Marid.
Hey, a lot of infantry on...
Go ahead, move up.
A lot of infantry on the road.
Can't get him up, you got to, so fine.
Pushing up on the hill. Cover behind the rocks. My star were destroyed.
Oh fuck, I'm down.
Alright, I'm ready. I can provide
just
support if I can get
Frost,
a ping.
Frost, can you provide me support?
Rogue, I've got Frost, a, lays hot. Wait one for it to be accurate.
I don't see any lasers right now.
It's hot. Fuck, I'm just pinging
oh,
it
I
right
just,
there.
The entire base just got deleted. 400 meters
northwest. Really?
Yeah, the entire base is gone.
You guys have three transport vehicles inbound moving to engage. 400 meters
bearing 330. Yeah, do you want me to hit that tower?
I was gonna have you hit a killing.
Hey,
I see
I
the spawn.
Think
that
enemy
I right spawn.
Enemy to our right, one tank. AT soldier, 400
meters northwest. I'm spotting.
Dude, where did the stuff
at
our base go?
Spotting lots of contacts.
Two
down
out
the
of
road.
Three transport trucks. What did destroyed. I delete?
The entire base is gone.
Yeah,
look
I just
at where I am. Look at where I am.
Yeah I know. Someone was complaining about lag, so I just started deleting shit that didn't matter.
Oh, that means like dead bodies and destroyed vehicles, not objects. I don't know.
Yeah, I told them to delete stuff. Didn't mean to delete
it's
the whole
right,
base.
It's alright, it's okay.
You can replace it with
oh,
a bobcat.
Zeus, just a heads up, you do have a mod.
Is he behind me? Yep.
Alright, Rusty,
okay.
Where's your team at?
Our team is currently at grid. 168175. I'll mark.
Who's in the pawn?
I have a marker on. Keep on moving up on these, on the hostiles.
Gotcha.
Yeah, just look at what's going on.
We are to your east on the hill. There's a lot of enemies on the base of the hill. We can start engaging.
You know, get ready to engage, boys.
I've still got a GBU.
Alright, Psycho. I'll let you know if we need it.
Well, we have a Hemant, a Bobcat, we stole some sort of APC, and I'm using a Rhino. Seems typical.
Too far to do much. I'll laze that, whatever that is. Looks like a... Actually, it's down.
Heads up,
no need to go.
Heads up, there's two commissions and a bunch of transport vehicles. Which one do you want me to hit?
Oh fuck,
I have one missile left.
Hit whichever one you would like, just ping their location, I'll hit some.
Yeah. There's two commissions on ping. There are three transport vehicles
I don't see ping
right now, and then there's, it's all in the,
I see there where they're at.
Five.
Yeah. Yeah, that's one of them, and then there's two more.
I'm gonna hit one of the commissions real quick, and you hit the one that I don't, alright?
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna wait for you to do your thing.
Can you bring the commish, please?
Contact.
Hey, Zeus, who's in the pony?
Hit. Bombs went
closer, area's clear.
Off. You're clear to engage.
Sounds good.
Someone have a laser designator.
Gotcha.
Zeus, come with a Bobcat back at base. Yeah, I dropped too late.
Hey guys, I'm pushing down the hill. I think we just have a couple more infantry on the
bottom enough to the point where it's slightly rolling me.
The rest of them are in the base. Yeah.
Sheesh. Close hit.
Just go ahead and land.
Friendly's on the cargo towers.
Cargo tower? Are you on the red smoke?
Hey, calm down, you guys.
Well, I'm out of
the red smoke
missiles.
Alright, well, stop shooting at us. You guys are
just sending a Bobcat.
Throw down green smoke.
There's a red smoke on the towers.
Okay, oh yeah, thank you for reminding me.
Move up.
Running two to left.
Enemy to the left.
Thank you.
Help, front.
Hostiles to our 11.
I'm coming.
Gotcha.
Geo, don't respond.
Hostile around 300 meters, bearing 2-2.
Do someone have a rage fighter so they can laser designate a chemish and I can shoot the missile?
Hey guys, I have to go AFK again. I'm gonna go eat some lunch.
Alright, have fun. What are you eating first?
Let's move up to the cargo towers. As soon as we can clear those out, we can use those to our advantage. Everybody, let's split up. Actually, no, we don't have enough people. Everybody just rush into cargo tower.
I could drop
one.
The towers if you want.
Oh. We could use them.
Which towers?
Oh, Christ.
Whoever's by that...
Up.
Electrical tower there. There's a guy right in front of you. Yeah, take your gun out, yeah.
That seems to be,
on your left.
A little bit of Down syndrome right there.
Yeah, there you go. He's in that direction.
Just a little bit. Black Ross is, repaired, field, rearmed, or one. On route to the AO.
We don't have a medkit. The medic.
See if I can find one there.
Alright, you have some in your backpack?
Yep.
Need a medic in cargo tower 1.
Black Wasp is up. Half a click,
northeast. I see movement. Man, half a click, northeast. Enemy fire!
Oh, heads up, enemy cast. Enemy cast aircraft.
Here we go, alright.
There's a minefield, I think.
I don't know what the fuck happened, but my plane just combusted.
How did the Wasp get shut down?
Dude, I didn't even get missile lock. I just blew up midair. What the fuck just happened?
What was that?
I'm gonna try to see if I can hit it using some magic.
I might have desynced a bit. I don't know what the fuck just happened.
If I can get it within range, I can do some
medication. Cleared out.
That was weird.
Yeah, I don't understand.
I expected you to kill the Nephron.
I'll kill that.
I'm gonna try to kill the Nephron with a tank missile, but I have to get a lock. Just try to keep me updated where it is, please.
It's somewhere. Don't worry, I'm gonna get Amram's M9X.
Spam ram, or if it comes close enough, I can lock onto the drone and then the missile. But no lock in the drone.
Have you actually done that before? Because I didn't think that was possible.
Yes, if you lock on. Oh, hang on.
See the other case,
should have thrown a grenade at it.
Got it.
What,
missile away.
Form on me. Five. Form on me.
That's totally not Zeus controlled. If an HMG will take it down.
I found.
What? How the fuck? Who the fuck is flying that plane?
That's Zeus.
I'm coming to the tower. I'm gonna pick you guys up.
Messing with us.
It's dead. Don't worry.
Oh, I see it.
Still have contact in the second tower. I'm coming down to help you guys.
Probably, I'll be forced responding unless I shot him down with my AA.
Is it gone?
Our Nephron's down, proceed to capture.
Yeah, I shot it down.
Gotcha, alright, thank you.
Cargo Tower 2 is not cleared by
the engage. Never mind.
GBU strikes to the city if you can.
Scratch my last again. I found some more BTRs heading in some guy's backyard, proceeding to engage. Bombs away.
Friendly? Plane.
I've got something on my radar. There's an enemy Cashman in the sky.
Where?
I just was one of those days where I had to bring
fuck, which way? East.
Whoever has it, please take it down.
I'm working
on
it.
You can try it. Work.
What the fuck?
You can manage to
hit. Please kill it. It's hit.
Oh, I just saw it.
Second?
Yeah, it's going to go down.
Missed
yeah, it's
second
gone.
One.
Don't worry, it's all the rotors gone.
Anti-torque destroyed. And I think its main rotor is badly damaged. That thing's going down.
Yeah, it's
down.
Alright, all the armor has been eliminated. Oh, no, there's another one.
We've taken some armor. We have a friendly effort.
Yeah, I see the armor you're talking about. I'm coming in for another strike on it.
So, and I... There we go.
I don't really know where mine hit. I got one of them, though. The mission is we're assaulting a CSAC-controlled port. We've engaged everything... except for tanks. It's the only thing we haven't seen yet. Which is something I'd be extremely effective at. Especially because of my baby macers.
Alright, if anyone needs me to hit vehicle this time, let me know. I've taken out all the armor.
Check to see if you have my lays. There's still a BTR up.
Where?
It's in the town of Kylitha. Oh, the Shikra! Oh, holy Shikra. Shit, there's a Shikra!
Ooh, that's not good. Got it with
there's
a lock.
There's a Shikra and I'm out of AA rockets.
Oh, that's okay, guess what I have a lock on.
Lays.
Got it. It's locked. And
hit it.
Missile out.
Oh, someone just tried aiming with the missile, but it was off.
It's okay. I shot a missile at it. If it don't.
It's behind me.
Yeah, there we
that
go.
That was a hit. Holy shit.
Wow.
I was down.
I hit it.
Nice
shot.
That was a nice shot.
Nice shot.
Holy shit. Thank you. I would kiss you, but I don't have any socks on.
What?
Let's not gay if you were. And missile lock.
Imagine needing socks to kiss the homies.
Oh, you need to put on thigh high stockings.
You know?
With the white and pink color.
It's not gay if you have your socks on.
Oh, I can see. I see the Tigris again. It's still active, so I'm just gonna terminate it.
Is it Tigris? Okay, yeah. Please kill that.
Thing. Yeah, that's the old one. It somehow is still alive.
It was a burning wreck last time I saw it.
Make a revive you, Captain.
All right. First squad is arriving.
Be advised, High Command, the Rhino took out the Shikra.
Really?
I told you.
I was out of AA.
A hostile healer that
he was maneuvered behind me, and I turn around and I see him get hit by a fucking something explosive.
There were two missiles and they hit so close, I'm not sure if it was mine detonating or if it was someone else, but good job to everyone involved. There's an enemy jet, or enemy vehicle. Oh, I got lock. One has a laser on, turn it off. I can't aim.
It's probably a Cashman, I heard it in the Zeus's mic.
No, it's friendly.
Yo, Seven, hold up, I need that. There's a reason that's where it's at.
I don't know, that's enemy or friendly?
But that's for the Rhino, mostly. I just come over here to steal some GBUs from him and Macers.
Look, someone else has a laser and they need to turn it off.
Oh, I have a laser, that's my bad. It's all. What is it? What's the enemy vehicle?
It's a, Taru, we just unloaded a bunch of troops and they got lock on it. It's gone. I see it coming in. 3, 2, 1, splash. Nice. Screw cheetahs and, you know, tigresses. Go right in with a drone, that's all you need. You don't need any much help.
You get stuck on me, right?
MRAP, that's, we have an infantry HMG that's friendly, so if you see that, next to our troops, don't you.
Roger.
Heads up, enemy Orca.
There's a BTR,
on
which I
Orca.
Don't think is friendly.
Oh, negative.
There's also an Orca, which is not friendly.
Moving to engage.
Alright, let's see who hits it first.
Got two AMRAMs away.
Yeah, Zeus thinks he's
both
sick.
Hit.
Oh,
I
you
got
hit
him.
It first, nice shot. And then the second you're gonna see
thank
my
you.
Missile come in.
Yep, I see. Splash
yeah,
in the water.
You yeah. Oh.
Killed me.
Here
I'm not gonna
chat.
Lie, I kind of like the looks of the Black Wasp. Oh shit, there's something that's got a soft lock on me to the east. It's a Shikra.
Yeah, there, oh, there it is. It's high.
I just dodged one missile.
Oh, someone
oh,
shot
and I just
my
saw
drone
it explode
down.
In front of me.
Yeah,
I'm
someone
trying
inside
to flee
this
right now. Oh wait, no, I think that was the Tigris missile auto lock to you for your drone. After it missed me.
We're regrouping and moving into town again.
Our forces just split up. You said he's high?
I
ahead.
Yeah, there is a Shikra hide.
Straight ahead on the road.
I'm trying to get another drone thing.
Oh no. Oh please god. There oh shit, I almost just went too slow. Oh, he's right behind me. He's not high anymore. He's not high anymore.
I'm sorry. Is he over
oh,
the base?
Oh, he's right behind me.
Yeah,
he's right
over
the base. Oh, God. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Wait, this
hang
is
on, I got
bug.
Him.
Damn, I'm sorry.
Grenadiers. Grenadiers. Hit.
That was so right, fucking loose controlled. I could tell just by the fact that it wasn't spamming its AA at me.
There, you can get your, jetpack.
Alright.
Can we get an arsenal?
I kept hearing
letter?
That it was high, and I'm like, okay, so I'm gonna have to wait for it to dive down on me, and then I turn around and it's right fucking behind me. 75
meters in front. I was going twice as fast as you were. You only going 500, I was going 1,000.
Yeah, because that plane is inherently faster.
Hey, can someone help me, please? Thank you.
Sierra.
Surprised that you didn't kill me with that first lock.
The first lock wasn't to kill you, it was just for you to
let's keep on moving up, there's a lot of
thoughts
out of here.
So I can just kill you with guns.
To the building too.
It was pretty funny, I have to be honest. As much as I hate it, it was pretty funny.
Down the road. Res in the top floor of the building.
I was in my map.
I can't. I don't know where it is to lock on.
There's no more contest. They're just further down the
okay,
road.
It's high. It's above you.
I see it. It almost just shot me down.
75 meters left. I've got a visual. Static MG. 75 meters left.
Hey, what's your fire?
Got
him. I got him. He's been hit by short range AA.
Oh fuck! What the fuck?
If he doesn't go
I
down,
I just fired four AMRAMs at.
Yeah,
he's down.
He's going down.
The pilot ejected.
You want me to hit the pilot with a missile?
Yeah, go ahead. Not unless I run him down in my jet.
Yeah, unless you get roadkill.
I hit him. I
yeah,
think.
He's dead. Wow.
Be advised, Zeus. I did a big funny battlefield thing. I got roadkill on that pilot.
It did a what?
I did the big funny, I did roadkill. Isn't that like a thing for Battlefield? You shoot somebody down as they're parachuting, you run them down with a jet. I did that. I'm RTB because I'm out of AA and I am scared. I wasn't even like fully. I was fully off the ground for about
PTR,
5
PTR.
Seconds, and then I got blocked.
I have eyes on this mission.
Good work.
those BTRs on the move or are they stationary?
One of them, right now they're both stationary.
Or were they moving to previously, like their engine
and
turned on for at least a second?
Got.
Thankfully we have AT.
One of them is about to be a.
Merid. It's friendly Merid, friendly Merid. On open fire. Madrid
179181. Is your cast down? You're not flying anyone?
No, not that. I just had to rearm my A real quick. Because I'm too scared.
Down the road.
Zeus has sent a total of 2 Shukras after me, and I'm waiting to see how he's going to upgrade it from here. Because first it was a Neophron, then it was a Shukra, then it was a second Shukra, and I'm not ready for a stealth variant yet. But as soon as I'm up, I'll be ready.
Get a medic.
Are those BTRs still up?
Grounds command, looks like a heavy counterattack is coming from the east. Southeast.
Can't afford anything heavy.
I don't see anything right away. I've got nothing over here.
Go ahead and capture the CSAT HQ building. Looks like CSAT's trying to make an attempt to secure its intel.
Right over on the other side of this.
Zeus, you know the worst part about that entire ordeal with the Shikra?
What?
I saw you softlocking me before you fired that first missile. I'm like, oh, what's this? Something's got me a softlock. And I open my map, and it's a Shikra, and I shit my pants.
Yeah, that must have been funny.
False ping.
I'm gonna bomb that fucking church real quick, guys. Stay away from it. Actually, wait, there's...
Yeah, let me help.
It's not the church. Never mind. That that... Fuck. That Ifrit is friendly, correct?
Yeah.
What do you need, Sergeant?
My fingers are fat, I'm sorry.
I don't see any heavy units in the AO moving to you guys.
Don't blow the buildings up. Try to clear out. There should be like computers inside.
I was gonna bomb it, but then I'm like, yeah, Zeus won't be happy with me if I do.
Well, I'm gonna go back to trying to blow up that particular.
So instead, I shall level it by just yelling at it. Indirect channel. I can destroy its windows. That's what I'm going to do.
Return to formation. Ready.
He's probably gonna send a fuck ton more enemies, just so you're aware. 7. I'm assuming that click in your mic means you acknowledge my last. So you're not transmitting anything. You guys, do you hear anything?
Damn it, you bastards killed the counterattack. Yeah, great work.
Got RTB. You guys hear something? Sounds like the sound barrier. Still nothing. We hear a little click and then just silence.
Here, just take this. Just take this, Kieran.
Check to see if it's Windows, because Windows is sometimes a bit.
Hopefully that mission wasn't too AIDS.
I liked it. Pretty good. It was pretty good.
I liked it. It was really good.
I even enjoyed being bullied by that Shaker. Probably could have just harassed me with that, just kept following me, not even using his guns.
Yeah, I could have stayed behind you the entire time.
I appreciate you killing me quickly and not doing that.
I would like to drop him.
He's probably restarting this game because his mic isn't working.
Hey, what's up?
I don't know, what are you shooting at now, bro?
Gas station.
Can you pull up I move?
Yeah.
Or drop it. Deck pin.
So you guys want something again with combined ops? Combined arms?
Airdrop!
Or would you be mad if I took all your assets away?
Drop everyone! We gotta get you mad, but I get over it.
Near by the base, near by the base. A little bit higher.
Get high. So, good, right? Guys, they're close to happening.
Don't worry about it, Rusty.
Dump.
Hey, do you guys want a reason to jump?
Yeah, give them a reason
to
jump.
It's just fun to jump. It's just fun.
Well, I hope the pilot,
Would you like a reason to jump? The pilot starts swiftly flying away.
Oh no, he thinks he's...
Alright,
good night.
Oh. See you later, Calder.
Alligator.
Have a good night, Calder.
It's not night time, it's only 3 p.m.
It's 2 a.m. Cool. It's 2 a.m.
This is an American server. This is an Eastern American server. It's 3 p.m. Oh, I've got the German version of that.
Why that flag walk?
What's that?
Why that flag walk?
Why?
There's no arsenal in the base.
I don't know what you're saying. Can